Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So this video is going to be a little bit different, but yeah, I just decided that let me do this little review of this cleaner. This is the portable makeup brush cleaner. This is what it says: portable electronic automatic cleaner. Okay, let's look.
Right over here
is the— it came with this thingy, this something right here. This that you're seeing right here, it came with this. And this is like a holder. You place it on the device, and then these are the holders for different brush handles, sizes and so forth. And then that's a space right there for your, you know what that's called? Your egg, your beauty blender, your beauty sponge. So these are our lovely models. This is a Celine 103 brush. I'm gonna be cleaning this one, and I'm also gonna be cleaning this fluffy blending brush. Gonna be cleaning this one, and I'm also going to be cleaning this one. So I'm just gonna be using a few. I'm not gonna be using all the things. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, first I'm going to check the size. So I want this size, so we're gonna go in with this one because it fits this size as far as we can. And then I already throw some of my cleaner in the little cup thing or jar. Then I'm just gonna take it down. I'm gonna press this button. I'm gonna put it in the jar like so. See, dirty. Put it in the jar. I'm just gonna allow the product to just— Take it out. Nobody has to know where I rest my head. Turn it on. They don't care. To clean, to dry it. Only the strong survive. You either live or you die. I don't need you here at night. This is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. And that's because the cleaner, it needs to like clean out with water. Well, let me just touch it a bit. Okay, see, it goes right back. And let's press it again just to get everything out. Yeah, you see that? It's interesting how, you know, the brush is like spinning, drying. Only the strong survive. Okay, let me turn it off. Here is our brush, nice and clean. Let's check. It's dry. You see that? And it's back to the original. Super clean, as you can see. Super clean, white. And this all depends on the cleaner that you use. Because you have to like use a really good cleaner. Because you can't just expect to put it in the water and expect to clean the brushes. But guys, this is my brush. Good as new. And I can start using it on my face. Totally dry. This is how much. So what we're going to do now, I'm going to be cleaning this brush. Okay, so I'm putting it in. Pressing the button. Let me whisper some chosen words in it. But don't believe it. I'm a little uneasy when I'm lifted. I'm kind of stuck. As you can see, very dirty. Please don't make let's try it one more time. So now, guys, I kind of mixed it and everything. And I'm gonna pour a little water on it just to, you know, clean off the cleaner, take off all the cleaner because it's very dense. I need the water to kind of, you know. Now I'm gonna press that thing again. Ooh. You hear that? It's like a fan. It's drying now. Guys, look at the brush. This is a very dense brush. It went back right back in place. Let's see how dry it is. Ha ha ha. Do you see that, guys? Let me press it down. It's very dry. Not completely dry though. So let me try it outside of the machine. Like anything flying on my hand, so I'm thinking maybe it's dry enough. Okay. Alrighty. So this is what we have. And see, guys, it just automatically went back into place. Oh, well, well, well. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Nice and clean. Do you remember what it was looking like before? Oh, dirty. Nice and clean. Ooh. And dry. Smaller brush. So I'm gonna go in with this one. Let me use this one because this is a flat top brush. I'm gonna go in with this one. Only the strong survive. You either live or you die. I don't need you here at night. Now I know I'm not the only one that likes being bored alone at home with nothing but the TV on and a t-shirt on. Whoa, everybody's staring, but I'm not caring. I'm on my own and I don't care because this is my song and I'm gonna roll my body. Yes, I am, and I don't care. I got a man at home, but he's not here now. So watch me while I hit the ground and I shake myself. Come closer, boy. Let me whisper some chosen words into your mind. But don't believe it. I'm a little uneasy when I'm lifted. I'm kind of stolen. All clean and dry. But I don't dress up. Please don't make a sound. Nice and fluffy. These are the brushes that I used today. So nice and fluffy. So guys, this is the brush cleaner. You see them? And look at that water. Oh my gosh. That's the device right there. That's the box that it came in. And this is a little extra attachment that came with it. And these are my brushes. Spanking new. Back to their original state. All nice and clean. Look at this one. All nice and clean and dry. All nice and clean and dry. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I'm going to have a video with some stuff that I got from, you know. It's a secret, don't worry. I'll be showing you all that I got from AliExpress. You don't want to miss that. That's going to be amazing. Because I got some, I'm telling you guys. You want to look out for that video, but guys, you have to subscribe to my channel. Well, thank you very much for watching. Really appreciate it. See you in the next video. Bye, guys.